May it please the court. The defense does not concede that Mr. Luster is a fugitive. He may have been harmed by people who would have had a motive to hurt him based on their perception of what he has allegedly done. He might have been in an accident.
Or maybe he was taken by aliens.